While the China clay pits were closed during the winter months, Bill and Ben would be sent to the big station at Tidmouth. The twins always loved working at the big station, seeing all the engines going in and out of the station, and shunting many trucks and coaches around the yards. One day, Bill was shunting some coaches into the station ready for Gordon's local. As he pulled the coaches into the station, he could hear his driver talking very excitedly to the fireman.
"Hey, what are you so excited about?" Bill asked.
"I was just telling the fireman about my role in the Nutcracker on Ice show at the Tidmouth Church Hall."
"Oh, nice. How can you do that?" queried Bill.
"I'm a figure skater, Bill. I wear ice skates on my feet and skate around a huge ice rink to music that was made for the show. I play as the Nutcracker, who has to defeat a Mouse King with 7 heads.
"Seven heads?" gasped Bill.
"Don't be frightened, Bill," his driver laughed. "It's not real. Anyway, tonight's the final show now that Christmas is over." He then showed Bill the idea of figure skating on his phone. Bill thought it looked amazing. He then kept on thinking about ice skating all day. Ben was confused by Bill's daydreaming.
"What are you daydreaming about, Bill?"
"Ice skating."
"What is that?"
Then Bill explained what he had seen and what his driver would be performing.
"It all sounds so wonderful. I wish I could skate."
Ben laughed.
"Engines? Skating?
Oh, good one, Bill."
"What's so funny about it, Ben?"
"You know engines can't skate. Donald and Douglas did that a few years ago, and they bashed themselves into some buffers, remember? Same as Thomas when he was delivering those skates to the town hall, too."
"Pah!" scoffed Bill.
"What do you know, Ben?
Perhaps engines can skate. You just don't know that."
"No, they don't."
"Yes, they do."
"No."
"Yes."
"No."
"Yes."
Then the yard manager came to see them.
"Come on, no silly quarrelling, and get back to work."
The twins puffed away, still feeling cross.
"Oh, that Ben, trying to bring down the idea of my fun."
With it being winter, the tracks would often get icy, and with that, engines, coaches and trucks would often slip. Thankfully, the engines have sandboxes. Bill was making his way towards some coaches ready to be shunted when he lost traction.
"Whoa!"
he exclaimed as he slid across the yards. The driver placed sand on the rails to add the extra grip, and Bill soon stopped just before he reached the coach's buffers.
"Phew, that was close. You were almost an ice skater there, Bill," laughed his driver.
Bill's driver was only teasing, but Bill had become conceited.
"So engines can skate? I better show that Ben. That'll teach it to be Mr. Bring Down."
He chuffed away with the coaches.
While he was shunting in the yards, Bill slid everywhere on the icy rails.
Looky here, Ben!
The more Bill slipped, the more his driver had to place sand onto the rails. Later that day, Bill was at the harbour collecting some coal trucks to take to a coal drop. There were more icy rails. Bill charged towards them, and then he slid along the rails. He was having a wonderful time. However, Bill was going too fast and he neared the coal trucks. Thankfully, he stopped just before the buffers.
Phew! That was close.
I'll say, replied his driver. You nearly crashed into those buffers. If you had, you would have been iced up like a woolly mammoth. Bill chuckled at the thought. Your sand is almost getting empty.
We'll have to fill it up once we get rid of this coal, said his driver.
So no more slipping and sliding, Bill.
Oh, come on, driver.
No!
Is that the face of an engine realizing that engines can't skate? He teased.
Bill pretended to not hear.
Face the fact, Bill. Engines can't skate.
Yes, they can, Bill retorted.
Engines can skate. I'll prove it to you.
And he scampered away. Bill went as fast as he could, and then his wheel slipped. His driver braked again, and as he went to place some sand for extra grip, nothing happened. All the sand was gone. Bill realized this, and his crew noticed that he was heading for the turntable. They knew that he wouldn't stop in time, and jumped clear.
Bill!
Gasped Ben.
Are you all right?
No, replied Bill feebly. Soon rescue came, and the fat controller and the manageress were very cross.
Bill, engines don't ice skate.
I know, sir,
sighed Bill sadly. Bill was placed in the out-of-use siding so he could be readied for the works. When it was night time, Ben came to see him.
Are you here to tease me?
No, I came here to comfort you since you're lonely.
Tell you what, I've enough of this ice skating for one day.
You were right, Ben. Engines can't skate.
Certainly not,
added Ben, and they laughed.